snow in Texas? Hey, it happens. And when it does, turn to the winter weather team that stays with the storm. Meteorologist Gary Seith and TXA 21 News tonight at 7 and 8. If it's accurate forecast and the latest snow closings and delays, must be 21.